So hello everyone, today we'll be solving this question number 66. So the question is, in the reaction phenol plus CHCl3 plus NaOH gives us this compound. So what is the electrophile involved is? So basically the reaction would be H2O plus CCl3 minus, this is CCl3 minus, gives us CCl2 plus Cl minus. So we will get this CCl2, which is basically dichlorocarbene. So the electrophile involved is dichlorocarbene. Thank you.